Art Walk Little Italy is debuting its new summer series this Sunday. Joining us now to discuss the event is Art Walk Director Kurt Booker. Good morning, Kurt.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing well. So I've been to Art Walk before, but you guys are really expanding it this year. So explain to me what's going on.
Yeah, we decided what we wanted to kind of lead up to our big event in Little Italy in October. So what better way to enjoy the summer weather and do kind of some art markets on Sundays in Little Italy and kind of lead up to the big event later in the year.
Yeah, and so you guys are going to be doing this essentially every other Sunday, starting this Sunday. So, I mean, there's so many opportunities for visitors to go get art. I'm sure that you've heard from a lot of artists. The pandemic has been really hard in order to get their work out there. So this is a great opportunity for you guys to support them.
Absolutely. And that is really kind of our main reason for doing it. We haven't been able to have truly an art walk for, a year and a half or even more than that. And the artists have been really struggling. So, we want to offer a place for them to be able to show their work, sell their work. All of our artists are juried and they are all presenting their original work that they've been working on over this whole time. So we're excited really to kind of have these smaller shows. You know, in Little Italy, there's the Mercato on Saturdays. So we thought, why not bring an art market on Sundays? I think it's going to be perfect.
So talk a little bit about who some of the vendors will be, because we're kind of seeing from past years, I mean, you've got a little bit of everything that's offered, right?
Same thing. Yeah, we have all the mediums will be represented. So we'll have jewelers, we'll have photographers, we'll have oil paintings and landscapes. You know, everything is going to be basically just a really small micro art walk that you see.
Yeah, and you guys will still be having, I would imagine, your three annual festivals as well, right?
Yeah, this year we're taking, we're not going to do Carlsbad just because we felt like we just couldn't get it together with our, we have a smaller staff now, everything like that. But yes, in August, Liberty Station, August 7th and 8th, we'll be back there. And then the Mission Federal Art Walk that happens in Little Italy normally happens in April. But that's obviously couldn't happen, so we postponed it to October. So that's happening October 2nd and 3rd.
Okay, and also keep in mind that you guys support your nonprofit partner. Can you talk a little bit about ArtReach San Diego and the work that they do?
Yes, so we love working with ArtReach. And in October for our Little Italy Mission Fed Art Walk, they're actually doing another auction. Last year, they were amazingly successful with auctioning off 30 guitars that are, we actually have art walk artists who design these guitars. And all those funds go back, and ArtReach actually brings different art classes to different schools that have cut that out of their teaching. So they're able to bring teachers back to the schools, supplies, materials, and actually bring that back to the schools. And we're really happy to be a part of it.
Okay, well, attendance is free, kicking off this Sunday, 11 a.m. So it's gonna be a lot of fun down in Little Italy.
Absolutely. We can't wait.
All right. Thank you so much, Kurt Booker, for joining us this morning. Obviously, it's nice to have events getting back and a great way to support some local artists.
Yeah, we're happy to be working again for sure.
All right. We'll talk again soon.
All right. Thank you so much.